2 years after you come back in the stadium that you made your debut for another Champions League playoff game. What's your feelings about tomorrow's game?
Okay, my feelings is good. Only I hope to don't take the same result because it wasn't bad, but we didn't be no enough for us tomorrow. So I hope tomorrow to take a best result of last 3 years ago and to try to pass this chance.
As a defender, you will have a lot of things to do tomorrow. Which is the most important thing for the game in order to qualify?
Yeah, to keep in the mind of the team to be together. We know that will be a difficult game that we have to suffer in some moment of the game, but we have to be together in this in that moment also. And after to be focused because I think that we will have our chance and we have to be the same focus behind that in front when we have some chance to try to score and I think we will have a possibility to pass.
How different is PAOK of 2016 with PAOK of 2019?
Okay, I think this, the 3 years ago wasn't one thing without too much experience and we play with enthusiasm and we try to give our best. And now I think that we have a better team. Also, they improved from the last 3 years. But I think we have a player with more experience and I hope to show the inside of the pitch.